Hey, what's up everybody? So I'm really excited to share this video with you guys today. I just want to tell you a little bit about it before we get going. So what you're about to see is me playing with Watermark Church. I filled in on this Sunday, and one of the songs we're playing is actually a song by a good friend of mine. His name's Seth Condrey, and the guy is an incredible songwriter, incredible musician, incredible vocalist, and this song is so awesome. I really just wanted to share it with you guys. And the cool thing about it is that it's not just like, you know, it's not just like a rockin' song. It's not just like your standard run-of-the-mill song. There's so much power and beauty and just presence in this song. And really what I want to tell you guys about it is that you're going to immediately notice that I'm not playing a lot at the beginning. I'm not doing a lot of things. It's very soft. It's very chill. But the concept behind the song, and an important thing to know, just in case, like, you see my videos and you see all sorts of crazy stuff all the time, it's not always about that. In certain situations, it's about really scaling it back and just fitting the song and driving it along and pushing it into the build and dynamics. And so this is one of those songs where the dynamic range goes from almost nothing to just so huge, and that power is just incredible. Behind a song when you do it right. And so excited to show this to you guys. At the beginning, you'll see me just chilling out, and by the end, you'll see me rocking out. So definitely enjoy it. Definitely share it. Check it out. It's on the new album that North Point just put out called Here, from their Inside Out live recording. And it's really, really awesome album. You should check it out. Links in the description. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Have a good one. Oh, you are my helper.
The cross reminds my heart to trust your faithfulness.